Still 5.5. So I wasn't liking it that year. Almost the following year, but I did. It was tasting that 1 year, right? Because usually there's like a lower hop count and the flavors are more noticeable and really good. So this is what the label took this year. Forget rich, satisfying, and slightly spicy. Our seasonal lemon. They're saying a pint glass, but I'm going to be using Hobgoblin because it's a 650 milliliter bottle, 22 ounce bomber, so tall beer, tall glass. A little pumpkin-y, a little pie-like, ooh, there's just this little hint that's in the air that goes, if it's truly what I think I'm smelling, ooh, or on my head. That's something that I developed. Two finger bubbly head, very carbonated. Doesn't look impressive coloring wise, just, you know, if I look straight at it right in front of me, it's extremely carbonated, fast, big and small bubbles, and it'll just look like a golden pale, I guess, ale since it's an ale. But if I look at it at the side, I'm getting like amber and orange colors and stuff like that. Head's fading away. I probably got the glass or the bottle too cold, but let's see what happens.
Thursday's collective. Look at that.
It's a 5.5% pumpkin ale, 2014 version from Great Lakes. Cheers.